yes, I have this racing monster, this beast of an animal that I'm sitting behind, but at the same time, I still have to execute well. I still have to do the things that I would do on the track in the car. So you just transfer what you do best and get behind the wheel in the same way you trust yourself on the line. It's the same way you have to trust the car. When you're behind that wheel, you have to know that you and the car are one, you're linked together to get the job done.
Most people, when they get behind the wheel and they're under pressure and they know they got to beat a certain time, they just gun it. And that's not how, you know, dynamics work on the racetrack. How do you keep your composure when you're under pressure like that?
A great mind always thinks a little differently. A great mind is always willing to risk it all. A great mind is not afraid to fail in front of a crowd. And that's what made me great at being an athlete on the track. And now that I'm behind the wheel, people watched me race yesterday behind the scenes and they said, oh my gosh, when I came around that corkscrew, they said, she is crazy.